able to escape, trying to grab this single here. And now Carlos Jr. flops back on a guillotine attempt.
Oh, that's very tight.
He's got the arm in.
He can finish it from
the mouth. Tap. Wow.
The taps. First round finish for Antonio Carlos Jr. Shoeface successful in his debut.
17 seconds left on the clock. Amazing.
Wow. And he was attacking submissions when he was on top. He was attacking submissions from bottom as well. That's how dangerous Antonio Carlos Jr. is. Showing off that world-class Brazilian jiu-jitsu pedigree.
Good enough for second place right now in the light heavyweight standings.